Hi everyone, I'm here with a very special package, and this is coming from Sweet Rebecca Creates here on YouTube. I can't believe she sent me a package. You've been booed. I'm gonna try to cover up our addresses and show you the front. The little stickers, and I love how she used the die cuts over here above my name. Isn't that cute? You've been booed. Rebecca, you're so sweet. I think this is the first time I've ever been booed. So I received this yesterday. I was trying to wait to open it. I did not open it because I wanted to do it on video and get this little sticker on it. And I hope they were special with their handling. We all know how the post office is. So I'm going to try to cut it open and see what Miss Rebecca has sent me. Oh, this is such a sweet surprise, Rebecca. Let's pull everything out. Oh, I saw this on her videos. And more goodies, candy. Thanks, Rebecca. You're so sweet. I hear she got me some M&M's and Halloween candy. And it looks like pumpkin Reese's. I love this bag topper. All the pumpkins. That is so cute. I love that bone. Look, it's got glitter on it. How sweet. She's got me a bag of candy. Thank you. And look at this. Ooh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Yes. Came off of it somewhere. I'll figure it out. This is, you've been booed. Hi, Teresa. I joined Karen Mia's booed challenge. Selected you for some Halloween happy mail. Hope you enjoy it. My crafty friend, Rebecca Creates. Of course I'm going to enjoy it. Are you kidding me? Yes. That is so cute. That little ghosty holding that cute pumpkin. This is so adorable. I saw her with these coffins on her videos. And look at this pretty trim. I never was able to find this pretty trim, but look at this. It's sparkly. I'm going to keep that and reuse that. Oh, girl. Cool. It's a skeleton on the front. She's got some flowers in her hair. Oh, my goodness. This is so adorable. And look how she's got the trim. Never could find that trim at Dollar Tree either. All the way around. And I love that it's got like I love the colors and the shimmer on this. Let me open it up and see what she's got in here. On the inside, she's got some pretty paper. Scary moment. She's got it lined with paper. Oh, she got a sequin mix. How sweet. And some little crinkly paper. Crinkle paper. And the little spider that says, eek! I love it. Look at all that. Isn't that just gorgeous? I love those colors. Love, love, love. Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And she's getting me this little thing with some baker's twine, it looks like. And she's got this little garment pin. I love it. And then more ribbon with the stars and the moon. And this black ribbon up top with the bow. And then look at this little dingle she's got on there. How cute. Looks just like a pumpkin. Rebecca, you're so creative. I just love her channel, guys. There's a lot of crafty people I love watching on here, but she is like in my top five. And she gave me some of her resin pieces. She's got a little thing that says handmade. Now I've got to open this bad boys up. She makes the best resin pieces ever. She sent me some for my birthday challenge, and I just love them. Haven't been able to use them yet because I don't want to part with them, but look at this one. Looks like candy corn. She's got little, is that spiders in there? I love it. That is so, and I love this pink with the glitter. And this, I think that's, oh, that's all kind of colors. Sparkly. I love that one. Oh, thank you so much. I don't know what to say. I'm just overwhelmed. And look at this cute spoon. That's for my sequin mix. She's got some bling bling on it. And this little dingle, the star, and this little fuzzy ball on the end. You are just you're too much. Thank you. I love this. And she has the bottom of the coffin lined with this beautiful cat paper. It says Happy Halloween. I love it. Thank you so much. I'm so glad I got booed. I've never been booed before, you know, but I kind of like it. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. I will put a link to this Rebecca Creates channel down below. Y'all please go check her out. I'm sure all of you know her, but if you don't, please go check her out. She is amazing, and she is just such a sweetheart. Thank you so much, and I'm so happy you chose me. This just made my day, made my whole weekend. Thank you so, so, so much. Even my husband had got this out the mailbox yesterday. He says, that's a really cool package. It really is. I like how she's got it decorated. And I'm like, well, she's the best. I just love it, too. It's so cool. And thank you. Thank you so much for thinking of me, Rebecca. You are amazing. I swear you are. You just, oh, I'm just overwhelmed. Love getting happy mail from my sweet friends. It just makes my day. So thank you. Thanks so much. And I hope everyone has a great Halloween. Hopefully I'll be back before Halloween with a few more videos. But thanks so much, Rebecca. I appreciate you. You really surprised me, girl. In a good way, too. I love it. Thanks for watching. Bye for now, guys.